She just wants to be beautiful. She goes unnoticed. She knows no limits. She craves attention. She prays.
Breast cancer is the most common type of cancer and the second leading cause of cancer deaths in Canadian women.
It is estimated that in 2022, 28,600 Canadian women will be diagnosed with breast cancer, and 5,500 Canadian women will die from it.
So on average, every day, 78 Canadian women will be diagnosed with breast cancer, and 15 Canadian women will die from it.
Like women, men have breast tissue where cancer can develop. It affects 1 in 934 men compared to 1 in 8 women. This means approximately 270 men get sick and 55 men die from breast cancer every year in Canada.
She's starving, you know, cover girls, eat nothing, she says.